Chepstow, gateway to Monmouthshire, and some of the most beautiful rivers, valleys, hills and woods in Britain.
It's all here together in one of Britain's most varied, historic and beautiful counties. And the best thing is,
you can walk it all.
For walking, Monmouthshire has it all. From the soaring cliffs of the Wye Valley River Gorge to the sweeping slopes and views of the Black Mountains, with a scattering of medieval market towns nestling in the rolling farmland of fields and hedges, there are castles and monuments around every corner, secluded abbeys and priories, the glorious Gwent levels and swathes of ancient woodland and the ivy-clad ruins of long ago.
Monmouthshire was the cradle of British tourism, inspiring generations of travellers, writers, painters and romantics with the drama of its scenery, its rivers, valleys, woods and hills. Wander now for miles along meandering lanes and footpaths, never far from villages and market towns, with their welcoming bustle of shops and pubs and cafes. This is the famous Eagle's Nest, high above the Wye Gorge, and the views are breathtaking.
Yes, you can see for miles and miles that there's Chepstow, the Gwent Levels and Severn Estuary.
The River Wye is unique amongst British rivers in its final miles through Monmouthshire. Instead of slowly meandering through floodplains, it does something extraordinary and cuts its way between a series of towering cliffs through some of the best river scenery in Britain.
This is tranquil Tintern Abbey, right in the heart of the Lower Wye Valley.
And it's still easy, even today, to see why the Cistercian monks who founded the abbey first came here over 800 years ago.
Mid-Monmouthshire boasts the higher ground of rolling fields, and there are striking views towards the Black Mountains.
We've reached the north of Monmouthshire and the stunning ruins of Lantoni Priory, home of St David, patron saint of Wales.
And behind us, the high hills of the Black Mountains. This is Town Egair, perched high on the mountaintops. This ancient fort was the stronghold of the Celts 2,000 years ago.
You can still see for miles, and the whole of Monmouthshire lies at your feet. Thank you. the end of a day's walking, nothing beats a drink and some great food in a friendly pub.
And a chance to put our feet up.
I'll drink to that.